Remember we pricked our fingers, took a blood oath? Dan, what's that next to your signature? That's not blood.
It was earwax. Ugh. I was afraid of needles.
Should we check out the priceless treasures of our youth? C-3PO.
I wonder who put that in.
Let me see that. That's a collectible now.
Yeah, right.
My Brian Bosworth rookie card.
The boss.
Man, I thought he was going to be the greatest ever.
I've been in that box a very long time. Well, you're free now.
And Tom, I believe this is your contribution.
Oh my God. Just my first rubber. Boy. I found this in my dad's pickup right before he went to jail. Oh, I remember he caught me with it. Boy, he smacked me right in the head.
What a charming father and son tale.
He's funny.
Hey, what did Billy put in there?
Yeah, what does he got?
His Indy compass. I gave this to him before he took off on his trip. He must have, I don't know, he must have put it back.
Look at this, it's one of our mixtapes. Remember we did the DJ intros?
Yeah, let's not Wang Chung tonight. Burn that.
Wow. You guys, check out this map.
It looks like Billy left us a treasure map.
Look at that.
Not only that.
This map looks new.
He plotted out the whole trip.
Billy thought DB landed right here.
There's no way he did this as a kid. He must have been adding to the box. Over the years, this is the camping trip he wanted us to take last summer.
I couldn't go. I was detained in Mexico.
And he wouldn't do it unless we were all together.
I swear to God, I think he figured it out. I mean, look at all this research. He reconstructed the jump. He pinpointed DB's landing.
That's crazy.
Oh my God.
I'm sorry, you guys. We made an oath. It all goes back in the box. It all goes back in the box until we find the treasure. So let's go find it. Let's take Billy's treasure.